being destroyed. We must take out that tower. On me. Formation. This barricade until our archers get here. Legionaries! Form a line! Come on, lads! Let's take this fort! Move! Move! Move!
The point defense is in position!
Archers, watch out!
Ah!
shift. Flank them to the right.
Take the torpedo position on our left. Watch the port.
Thank you.
belongs to the priest. Battalion!
Many good officers and men were lost today. Marius, you have proved that you can lead. You have earned the respect of the men. So, take this helmet and put it on.
Legionaries! Salute your new centurion!
Settle down, lads.
Now, you know what you can expect from these barbarians. They are a race of rabid bastards who will fight us tooth and nail. But they don't know what they are up against. Rome is civilization. Rome is order! Rome is power! And out here, we are Rome!
Commander, King Oswald's barbarian army is advancing on York. General Commodus and the 6th cohort engaged the enemy, but their fate is unknown.
Secure the remaining boats and get them unloaded, and prepare the men.
We march for York!
Our march north towards the rebel heartland was brutal. Progress was slowed by battle after bloody battle against these embittered tribes. Rome had brought peace, rich trade, and prosperity to these isles. This peace had been shattered by open rebellion. Now, finally, we were closing in on the very birthplace of this revolt, where King Oswald and his warrior daughter ruled.
Informed me that a large barbarian army is fast approaching. Now, if they manage to meet up with this army, we are stand a chance. York will fall.
By the gods, the hairy-ass bastards must outnumber us 20-1. In a straight fight, we'll suffer heavy losses.
But we're not going to attack.
Their leader, King Oswald, and his daughter Boudica are down there amongst them. If we capture him, the tribal chiefs will have to sue for peace to secure his safe release. Then Oswald will be forced to bow his knee and swear an oath to Rome. And these Britons, they are honorable in their own way.
They have no honor. These vermin dare to stand against the might of Rome. They deserve to suffer our retribution.
Our retribution? Or yours?
Sir,
enough! We will end this rebellion my way and not put the lives of good men at unnecessary risk. Is that understood, Centurion?
Understood, Commander.
Very well. A small detachment will infiltrate the enemy camp and capture Oswald and Boudica. I will lead our main force and cut off their reinforcements.
And what are my orders, sir?
I promised you blood, didn't I? You will capture Oswald and Boudica. Before you can get your men through safely, you will need to deal with the archers posted on the aqueduct. So you'll be starting out alone.
Understood, sir. It's an honor.
You heard what Boudicca said. We scout, we set traps, we stay alert. We got reports of Roman activity all over this region. They've lost their general and they're going to do everything to get him back. If you hear anything, raise the alarm.
Time to charge!
Little Roman.
All by himself.
Die today.
There must be barbarians all over this region.
Legion.
Someone's coming.
If it's a legion, we'd have heard them by now. Just relax.
Hello! What's this then?
Pain is awake, too.
die, Titus!
Legion might try for the aqueduct. I'd like to see him get past those extra archers, Boudicca.
To glory!
All alone.
Kill him, lad!
The last to fall.
Give up!
To the aqueduct.
The Legion's approach. Position your archers on the roadside and prepare yourselves to fire on my command.
Yes, ma'am.
Should be a way up here.
Stay tough.
Need to push this off.
Ah!
Definitely not this one.
Their position.
Sir, passageway to the right.
Keep them busy. Attack on my command.
must move quickly. The line can't hold for long.
Oh.
Surrender!
Or I'll end your bloodline.
Now! Enough!
For the glory of Rome. What kind of glory is this?
The Britons will never commit to peace if this is how we treat them. This must be the work of the Praetorians.
Friends of Rome, may I present to you Basilius, son of the Emperor.
Commander Vitalian.
Congratulations on your safe arrival.
Had it been any later, you might have missed out on all the fun. I do trust your journey was not too arduous.
Sir, I would like
to... A Praetorian guard will take over now. Guards... Seize the Briton scum.
Your Highness, I must...
In case you're unaware. My brother Commodus is still missing. I intend to find out what these savages have done with him.
We Britons lived in peace under the rule of the old Roman chieftain. But this new chieftain, Commodus, son of your king, is evil. He deserves the fate that he is suffering. I have nothing more to say.
Then it is clear to me that you Britons do not love as we Romans do. Your girl. She is beautiful. Flog her until he talks, or she dies. Whichever comes first.
No! Hold her
out!
How dare you!
How dare you? I am son of the Emperor, and I do whatever I choose.
Please! No! Please! Spare her! I'll tell you everything! Chieftain Commodus was traded to the Horned King in the Northern Lands. Beyond the wall. Please, release my daughter. I beg of you.
See? There's really only one language these people understand. The language of force.
You will find your chieftain in darkness beyond the wall. Where the lowering barren mountains tower over the black, bottomless locks. Horned men from ancient times roam this land, and of those who venture there, few return.
Well, very exciting. Commander Battalion, I have a new mission for you. You will lead your men north to the lowering mountains and bring back my brother. Guards, lock up the prisoners.
Ready the men!
You heard the commander! Make ready to march!
Centurion, we march north.
Yes, sir.
Vitalian led our forces further north, beyond the borders of our empire, to the edge of the world. We fought against warriors, more beast than men, so fearsome that even Rome's elite legions had failed to conquer them. Oswald's foreboding words haunted us as we marched ever deeper into the unforgiving darkness. Horned men from ancient times roam these lands, and of those who venture there, few return.
This fort, God's Hop, it's rumored to be the gateway to Hades, a place of fire and death. I worry that what happens here on the edge of the world could soon befall the Empire itself.
Engineers, soak those hides. Antonius, check the cables. Otto, secure the beams. We move out of the tent.
Yes, sir.
We're rescue Commodus. They build wicker men only for their most valuable sacrifices. He's sure to be there. We begin our attack at the dead of night.
I don't like this. What's that?
Some kind of animal with two legs!
Quiet, lads. If these beasts were able to, they would have attacked us by now. No, they have sense enough to feel good.
Double time, lads.
Halt!
I'll scout ahead.
Clear the bridge!
Rise up, son of Rome. Your empire needs you. Rise.
Find my men.
Yeah.
Position. Form a testudo. Archers, into position! I'm on the Scorpio. Formation!
The rest, the right, and await my signal.
Yes, sir!
Search the swamp, lads. Our brothers depend on us. Follow me.
Destroy the fire!
Hold the gate. I'll find Vitalian.
Yeah.
down the Wicker Man!
Sometimes a man must look past what he thinks he sees. Well done, Marius.
Soldiers! Soldiers! Well, don't just stand there, you useless sows! Get me out of here! Get me out of here now!
I suppose that would be our glorious leader, General Commodus.
Yes, the Emperor's son.
Get me out of here, you stupid fools! I command you!
Your victory, your honors, Centurion.
At once, sir.
Come on, come on, you fucking idiot!
Give me your cape.
Give me your cape!
We marched to York. Commodus was safe and Oswald ready to accept peace. I pray to the gods that an end to this horrific bloodshed was within our grasp, that I could finally return with my men to Rome. I began to realize that Commander Vitalian had every reason to question the wisdom of this campaign. How many soldiers had given their lives to achieve this so-called victory? For me, I had spilled all the blood I could handle.
I bring before you Oswald, King of the Britons. He has renounced this rebellion. He will submit to the rule of Rome, and henceforth he will only fight to secure peace between our two great peoples.
Highness Commodus, all we ask is that my people are treated with fairness, treated as equals. So that all may live in peace.
So that we all may live in peace. The peace treaty from Rome.
The Emperor's will! The Emperor's peace!
All he needs is the king's mark on that scroll, and then we can all leave this godforsaken island.
Your Emperor, my father, he is indeed wise and fair. This is the Emperor's seal. It is a direct extension of his will and the power of Rome.
Ryse.
Embrace me.
King Oswald, here is your peace.
How dare you? You filthy, stinking dog! How dare you? Oh, dear, you see? You see what happens when you defy me?
Didn't kill my father. The Emperor did. Save Rome from them.
Now! Heal, you dogs! What are you waiting for? I said kneel!
This is not the time, Boudicca.
Us. They are coming for us to take everything we have, everything we love. They are determined to take it all from us. Let them come, and we will see if they come. Archers, commence fire.
stay. Target their siege towers and soldiers. Engines.
Archers, cover me!
Has fallen. The city will be overwhelmed. Get these people to the boats.
Yes, sir.
I need to get to the docks. Is there another way?
Yes, sir. You can cut through the slums there.
Get to the boat!
fight with something!
With what?
I don't know!
Having the retreat. We must fall back to the courthouse.
So, ground to a halt. Been here for the hour. I've been hitting hard. Those barbarians won't fall.
Come on, men! Let's show them the strength of our shields and the edge of our blades! Hold, men! Hold! Ready? Feel up! Break shields! Hold shields! Hold them! Hold! Hold formation! Shields, lads! Lead up! Loose! Break shields! Soldiers! Steady! Hold! Hold! Shields, men! Hold formation!
now! You men! Round up whoever's left and fall back! The rest of you, keep this bridge open for the retreat. I'll meet with battalion at the courthouse.
Yes, sir!